course. It always has to happen to me.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'll be fine. You go on ahead.
I see a ground route. I'll shoot directions to your rig. We'll meet at the facility.
Of course, I always have to go the long way. Wait, what? This way? Oh yeah, I forgot about that one crew.
Heads up. Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosette if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosette's alive. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Oh my god, that was so cool. Back off. Oh my gosh. Got a new suit. Alright, let's see what new suit we got now. Legendary suit. Oh, let's do this. We'll be right back.
go this way.
Let's end this once and for all.
Is an assembly station, according to the controls.
Sorry, it's a similar codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
Fuck this
thing. Ew.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there.
Oh, piece where? Oh.
What the hell do we do with it?
Well, there should be a receptacle that feeds that into the lab's cataloging system. Yep, over there.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on.
There we go. I have no idea what's going on.
So, according to the records, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano.
What?
Well, there are three buildings in the facility. So if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Oh, no.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found. A security pass. You want to give it a shot?
I guess.
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of Rosetta's slabs.
Initiating decontamination. Please hold still.
Yeah, I thought I was almost done. Even it's longer than I thought.
It looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
It doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out.
That's biology. Oh, of course.
Everywhere in here. It's blocking some of the doorways.
Is it organic? It's not here. There's a sterilization system that can destroy organic matter in case of a containment breach.
I'll check it out.
Gas pump offline? Of course it is.
Where's the text? Whoa. Oh my gosh. No.
This one has too much power, so it's 50. No. There we go.
Lift disabled. Lift online. Lift disabled. Lift online.
You can run this one. That's 90. That was crazy, man. Okay. Can you check that room?
Serrano, status update. now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA, the aberration. We found a new specimen today, a pure and intact specimen. Its DNA is completely pristine, and I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough.
Oh my gosh. Me, boy. All set. Bro. What? Oh my gosh.
Sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Yeah, that was one. I need two more. Well, a few more, I think. Guess I have to go this way. This is huge. Oh, snap!
Testing. Hello, Isaac. I know you're out there, crawling around. You probably think I'm an overzealous crusader. I'm mindlessly following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason. Cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
You're not, buddy. You're just crazy. You are crazy, bro. No! Get off of me! Oh my God! Oh my gosh! Oh, it's here. Wait, what? Okay. What the hell?
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language we attribute to the markers' creators. However, our deep dig teams are reporting the discovery of another set of glyphs, a new set, found on the structures we've uncovered below the planet's icy crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
Go. I have no idea what this is. Can't tell if it's like the front of the body, back of the body.
Okay, Ellie. Another one coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
Oh, real quick, down. Hello? What is this? Stick with here first.
Trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Oh, I can't upgrade. What the heck? Where's the other guy at? I hear him. There you are. Which way am I supposed to go?
A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective.
Oh,
fact.
Here.
The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Okay, so I have to do it by there, but I may have to run back over there. There we go. Up. What the hell? What is going on? Oh my gosh, what the heck? Oh, what is all this? This is like a museum.
Dr. Earl Savannah,
that all the specimens share some common features that are quite surprising. Gills, along with what I presume are swim bladders and collapsible teeth. This is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland, unless it was not always frozen. I now believe this planet was once a vast liquid ocean, and that a single sudden event caused a flash freeze, trapping everything in the ice.
Damn. Don't see anything here though. Why the hell do they have it up there?
Heads up, Ellie.
Ah, see it.
Are you serious? What the heck?